Baba. How are you?
I'm good.
A couple of questions. Which ones would you prefer, sneakers or loafers?
I've been using sneakers for a long time.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you were to go to a shop and you want to pick an impromptu gift for Mama Aida, would it be flowers or chocolate?
She loves flowers.
Okay.
And she likes red colors.
So for you, a realistic Mwananchi deliverable, would it be the 6,000 social welfare or a wheelbarrow?
Of course, the wheelbarrow thing doesn't make any sense to me.
Okay.
I don't know who actually conceived it. And how it's meant to help the people.
True.
But, you know, we are talking about a serious issue.
Okay.
A social program. It's a social protection program.
Yes.
And this is something which is been a matter of debate in many societies.
Right.
How to deal with the poor of the poor,
yeah,
in a society. So
yeah,
to me, it really does not make sense.
Okay.
Even the so-called bottom-up approach,
yeah,
I don't even understand it. You know, we're talking about dealing with the society in totality.
Yes.
You see, it's not a trickle-down, we understand. That actually helps to marginalize certain part of the country.
True.
But you're not solving it with the so-called bottom-up. You just need to ensure that you are fair and there's equity in sharing of resources across the country. You want things to change, but then you find that there are many other factors conspire to make you almost helpless changing the situation. I am angry that our people still live in such abject poverty.
Mm-hmm.
So many years since independence, and I believe that this situation is actually correctable, and that we've done mistakes in the past. And that is what is responsible for where we are.
Given the opportunity to choose one mtaa, either Kayole, Dagoretti, or Githurai, which place could you choose at least to live in?
Of course, Dagoretti is near me.
Favorite food, ukiwa hapo ndani, unakulala nini?
Mimi, ukiwa huko ndani, nakula saa ingine githeri. Wengine na kula nyama choma.
Unajua chipo mwitu?
Chipo mwitu ndio.
Chipo mwitu.
Eh.
Then unaweza ukipakulio kidogo tu ingia nao kwa Dagoretti hapo unaweza kubamba.
Na bamba kabisa.
Eh.
Kabisa.
So if you're having fish, what would you rather have? Fresh fish or dry fry fish?
I prefer dry fry generally, but there are times when I also love fresh fish.
Okay.
Depends how it is cooked.
Yeah.
My mom was a very good fish cook.
Mm-hmm.
She knew, for example, how to select fish. She knew which fish is fresh.
Yes.
Where to touch to know whether the fish is fresh or not fresh.
Okay.
And once she selected it, then she knew how to prepare it.
So, if not Kenya, which country in Africa would you live in, or would you want to stay in?
I think Kenya number one, number two, and number three.
Kenya Kwanza. Okay, tea or coffee?
I'm a tea drinker. Although Kenya produces very good quality coffee, me, like most other Kenyans, I'm a tea drinker. Of course, you know, I like reggae, and as you said, reggae is on halftime, and you can come again, okay? But they can play reggae, any song of reggae, and they can also play my Belafonte. You know, the Jamaican farewell. And baby, the nights are gay, and the sun shines daily on the mountain top. I I took a trip on a sailing ship. When I reached Jamaica, I made a stop, but I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a days. My head is down, but it's turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town.
Who is the king president of Kenya?
I didn't know. I think I saw him sometimes back. He's got different names. One was, he was called Tinga. At the time, it was called Agwambo. At the time, it was called Baba. I've forgotten his other names.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Baba. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Why didn't you ask, may you have many more?